So I had Crohn's disease, just it's a stress-driven disorder, and there's no cure for it. And just pain-wise, my entire body is inflamed. I couldn't actually walk. And also, if you have Crohn's, you also can't eat. So I was literally eating boiled, blended cauliflower and carrots almost 2 months in a row, you know, when it got really bad, yeah. American medical system doesn't really have any solutions to fix Crohn's, you know, like, and all they give you is, they call them biologic treatments that are insanely expensive, and they don't fix you. They just cover the problem, you know. I got the more comprehensive treatment, which is where they had the IV put in me, and you know, it just cures inflammation everywhere in your body. I would say in addition to the Crohn's, I've actually had some like other benefits from that. So yeah, like I would say like just my general, like just my overall general condition is completely enhanced from the, we're in January and I got this done in July and yeah, no joke, not to make this sound like overblown or anything, I felt effects starting actually just 2 weeks in. I noticed my inflammation just going down and it was a very gradual process, you know, a little back and forth. Obviously, I was still like a bit like, you know, mentally jarred from the experience because it had been almost a year and a half of just continual suffering. So I'd lost a little bit of hope, but yeah, I think just when you wake up every day and like you feel different, it's like, yeah, it's going the right direction, so. Yeah, I want to say within 3 or 4 months, I was almost close to back to normal. And you can ask my friends, like I, physically speaking, I'm a lot. I put on about probably close to 25 pounds, 30 pounds, you know? Mostly just muscle weight, you know? So yeah, I'm back to normal now. It's fantastic.